How to make an easy egg salad. Take 6 hard-boiled eggs and cut them into small chunks. Add 3 tablespoons of mayonnaise, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of Dijon mustard and relish, and mix everything together well. Add salt and pepper to taste and mix everything again. Then add some fresh dill and green onion and mix everything together for a final time. And there you have fresh egg salad ready to serve.